Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
She was serving in another church for about 10 years. She was the PA of the bishop.
Hey! Everybody say hey!
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 I'm hearing something.
Pastor Utladi
Ilomo. Hey! Continue!
Amen. Ke ne ke le PA ya bishop.
She was the PA of the bishop.
Ke ne ke le moruti le kereking mo.
She was also serving as a pastor in the church.
Ke mo sebeleditse for 10 years, 5 ka ne ka re dilemo tse 4 or tse 3 ke ile ka sebetsa le yena hantle ang ruta di home cell ang ruta o rapela ang ruta tsela hantle ya modimo.
The first 3 years she served well. She was taught to do things accordingly, according to the word.
Ho boetsa hala hore ke be le dintwa lapeng ha ka jwale ka ke itse ke mme ya nyetsweng.
Then she experienced some challenges at home since she mentioned that she's a married woman.
Ntate a tsamaya.
And the husband left. Because of the marital challenges which they had. After the husband left, and then the pastor started calling her, saying, now I want you to start working together, very serious now. Hey!
I didn't hear very well. I was...
She
what happened to the husband?
Ribile le dintwa apostle ribile le dintwa and then tsa rona fela tsa lapa fela jolo ka mang le mang a ka bang le ntwa then aba a move out.
Just the normal marital challenges, and then out of nowhere, then the husband left.
Kamora ore ntate a tsamaya jole ka ne ke ke qala ke tse ke na le ngwana wa ngwanana, and then na ke sebetse ho no sebetsa ntate ka nako a ka nako yeo a le mong fela ka tlung.
The husband was the breadwinner in the house. She's not working and she's having a daughter.
Jole ka ke ne ke itse ke ne ke tshepa bishop ha holo because ke ne ke bona mohlanga wa modimo a neng a ngrutile modintho tse ngata nako tsa boteng.
She had so much trust in the bishop since he invested and taught her a lot of things.
Ka mora hore monna tsamaye a be a re mo ho nna jole ke a bona go wa sokosokola nyana mo ke ne ke nana hore o sebetse jole nna ke o patale.
Then the bishop called her to say, I can see that the husband left and now you are unemployed, you are struggling, so you must come and work for me so that I can pay you.
Ke ne ke sa bone phoso because ne ke sebetsa kerekeng ene. Ke ne ke sebeletsa ke sena ntho ke e shebeletseng. Ke ne ke sebeletsa modimo ya ka pelo ya ka yohle jwalo ka mang kapa mang ya ka sebeletsang ka hara kereke.
By that time she didn't see any problem with that because she was still serving in church anyway but not getting anything.
So ha re ho nna jwale ke tlo o fa and then o qale o ntshebeletsa but count ba le dintho tse ana a di bua a re. Re tlo sebetsa ene modimo wa o tshepa and le nna ke a o tshepa re sebeditse mona kwe telele.
And then the pastor said, now we are going to start working together. I trust you so much and my God trusts you as well.
Ka dumela.
I also agreed.
Ko re fela ke rotse wiki maybe batho ba bangata ba ka ntse ba hang ka rola wiki ye ke na le moriro blonde. Nekile di social media, nekile di TV.
People know her because she has been on TV, SABC 2, all the newspapers, all the radio stations.
the newspaper, the drama magazine, all over.
She has been all over exposing.
Lo ena how ka kena Facebook nya how maybe wa fumana o wa mriro blonde.
Yeah, even also on the Facebook, she's there.
So kile ka makatsa ko re bishop abe armona jole re tlokalella re sebetsa but tle re tlo sebetsang ka yona o re modimo buile le yena ka prophet.
Ah,
and the pastor said God spoke to him now to start prophesying in church, so we are going to start serving and working in a different way now.
Pele ho no le thata o re nka I bua apostolo jole ke le bo modimo ka mo ka mohau a ileng ampha ona because ho no ho le thata lore nka tswa because ne ke tshepisitswe lifulaka.
It was so difficult because I could not even leave the church because I was threatened with death to say if I'm going to leave I'm going to die. It was even difficult for me to expose.
So se profeto se ne se tsama ka tsela e ke ye straight ditabeng.
Then this is how the pastor or the bishop outlined the prophecy which is going to start utilizing.
How le motho wa kerekeng?
And number one, if you are a member of the church,
maybe o dula ha lona ke kereke Limpopo wena o dula Gauteng maybe kereke e jwalo ka lemo.
If you are originally from Limpopo and perhaps the church is around Gauteng.
Ke ne ke driver ke ya halone.
She was driving to go to Limpopo.
Ke lo batla background ya hao.
To go and dig up all your information, your background.
Ke
to
tla ka yona ke fe muruti.
She will get all the data and give it to the pastor.
Hey. Repeat it again.
Hey.
Because I didn't see her on the newspapers and I don't know anything. It's my first day to hear this. What? How were you working?
Uno o sebetsa jwa?
Ba re ba bereka ka siporofito now.
Now they were saying they are using siporofito.
We are now going into prophecy. Okay, repeat it again.
How le motho wa kerekeng?
If you are a member of our church,
Osa duli Johannesburg.
Not originally coming from Johannesburg.
Maybe udula Potchefstroom.
Perhaps you are originally from Potchefstroom, but working in Gauteng.
Yeah. Kine ke tswa ke driver ke Potchefstroom halona.
One of her duties was to take her car and drive and look for the information and ask for the background.
Hono le easy hore nka fumana ha lona o mang joang because ke ne ke le pela moruti so batho ba ne ene re ha o le thata o fihlellang bishop ba ne ba gona o fihlellang na so ne ke kene bathong ka ofela ne nka iqoqisa le wena.
It was so easy for her to get the information since she was very close to the pastor and people trusted her because of her closeness to the pastor and she was having a very good interaction with people. She was
so ne ketla fumana information ya lona maybe ke koko tlokwe site effing then ha ke fumane dintho tseo ke right ke a ganna ke a mo.
She will try to dig first where are you originally from and from that she will drive to where you are coming from.
Then ke tla fumana information maybe go di neighbor tsa lona or di trata tse latelang ke tlo tseba hore batho ba ha lona ke bomang hudula bomang mo ke bomang ba sebetsang ke bomang ba sa sebetseng ke bomang ba hlokafetseng ke bomang ba kulang ke tla ka information eo ka ofela ile jwa.
You will go to your original place.
Wash your hands, wash your hands and say
hey. She will go to that specific area. She will ask the neighbors information about your information from your neighbors. She will even go to an extent of going to the streets, third street from where you are staying from. She will ask them about your family, who's your parents, and even people who have died within the family.
And then how fitla ke fitlile ka yona ho muruti.
And then after she has collected the whole data, then the pastor Sunday will use the very same information.
Then
the pastor will falsely prophesy you about that information, even about things that you yourself don't even know, things that you heard about, perhaps things that has happened while you were still young.
And
you are going to believe and agree on that because you know that the pastor doesn't know you.
Can I go and just say away with the prophecies of nowadays, away.
Away with the prophecies of nowadays, away.
Can I go and
sometimes you are just a visitor in church.
Remember,
we are a team in the church who's doing the very same thing. I'm not the only one, but I will be friendly.
Because Botswana, Limpopo, Guyana.
They were going all over up to Limpopo, Guyana, and Botswana with the pastor.
So how chakile ka kerekeng?
If you are a visitor in church,
maybe ke ne ke tlo dumedisa ha o kena.
I was going to greet you on your arrival.
Or kantle.
Or maybe outside.
Ke tlo qoqa le wena.
And then I will just have a small chat with you.
O tlo bona motho o right o ratang batho.
You will see me as a person who's loving.
Bishop aso tle ka kerekeng.
By that time it's in the morning, the bishop hasn't arrived yet in church.
Ke tlo mo sendela SMS.
I'm going to send the SMS to
him. Or ke tlo mo founela.
Or I'm going to call him.
Line number 1. Stulo number 2.
The second chair.
Second passage.
And the second passage.
On your left.
On your left.
Abuti apereng jean e blue.
The brother who's wearing a blue jean,
kaskipa se gray,
with a gray shirt,
se khatilweng ko pele,
the one which is having just
a cut, ewa e blue,
with a blue turkey,
o sebetsa kae,
he's working somewhere,
o tsamaya le mang,
and then he came with someone,
mathata a hae ke ana le ana kaofeng.
These are his challenges.
So bishop hakena.
When the bishop enters the church,
o tla fetela ko wena straight.
He will go straight.
Aba a o profeta.
And then he will falsely prophesy.
Ke kere ke be ema ka maoto.
And the whole church will be standing up now.
Ho tla mo.
From there,
ke ne ke targeta bana.
I was also targeting the young ones.
Bana ba fana ka information e ngata hampe.
I was targeting the children because now they are open, they are honest, they can give more information.
Ke khona nka ngwana ke re a re ka ntle ke lo ke be mo fa sweets ho mplela mme wa hae ke mang tato hae ke mang ba jeleng maobane ha bona malume hae ke mang ba dula kae ba etsa eng.
And then the child will be telling everything after getting a sweets about the information about the entire family, the mother, the father, what did they eat last night.
How bonolo, I do not. But
easy.
I fell less profit on fail.
But it doesn't only end in prophet, in false prophecy.
Hona le dintho tse rekisiwang ka ra kereke.
We've got things which were products which were sold in the church.
How profit?
When he's prophesying.
O tla be a o blela gore o tsa mo ifumanela ka information e ke mo fileng yone.
With the information given.
Maybe o tla be a buile mathata a hae like maybe dintho tseo ke mo bleletseng tsona gore ba lwana le ntate ho etsa lang o tla be a re ho na le ntho e le qabantshang ka hare ho ntlo wena le monna wa hao.
So based on the information that the bishop will have got, then he will capitalize on that and says there's a course of 1, 2, 3.
So tsamo thola oil ele.
You need to go and get a certain color.
This year na ka di price tsa tsong.
The oils were having different prices.
Ke mo a tlo tabula tshelete ha o ha bohloko.
And then that's where now he's going to take and eat all your money.
A ke rwa o sheba hore go shebile o tlile o tsama ka kolo ye feng se
betsa kae? Yeah, the price of the oils depends on the type of car you are driving.
Ha tsabe hore ke tlamile ke ya ha hao.
He will even say, I'll have to go and make a visit now. We want to go and uproot now the things which the cause of problems.
But when I told her oil, it's anointing oil.
In the meantime, now there's another anointing oil which is for the king, though. Because of your situation, and then the oil, the price of the oil will start from 2000.